your self-awareness and your emotional intelligence, because those are superpowers, especially in spaces that are not traditionally inhabited by women. I think you can't underestimate the power that you have when you bring those two skill sets to the table.